Hey guys, it's Gazlo. We're back with some more Suikoden 2. I don't know how far we're going to get tonight. Hopefully near the end, but it looks like we've got about 5-ish hours left, so who knows. But Gazlo, preparations are proceeding. First, we'll go through Greenhead, and then to Matilda. Let's move out. Let's go to claim our victory. Let's get him, Yar. I think some of these are army battles, which will take a little while. Matilda's just ahead. If the enemy is going to show up, this would be the place. Just as I thought, Leon Silverberg isn't here. So it was a decoy. Troops, encircle them and attack. We can rout the Essex army here. We've as good as won. Haha, here they are. Looks like they're out in full force. Mobilize and crush them, like the vermin they are. Advance and encircle the enemy. Advance, knights. Fight for us now, and you'll be rewarded handsomely. Really? Might as well try to get a chance off here. Nope. Nice. Rip. Disappointing. There we go. Akabo, thank you for the follow. See if we get lucky and finish him off. Nope. I hate this controller so much. Took a chance. Six, eight. Colgan's earned me the signal. All troops attack. Divide and slaughter. Luck out. Finish off some of these things. At least we're holding the line. Rip, Ridley. Rip. And rip Victor. Okay. Got rid of one at least, and it was Uber. Another unit off the field. Nice. 50-50. See if that's that's what I needed. Okay, so he's just wounded. He's fine. Really, dude? Wounded. Okay, good. So, okay, we'll take it. More enemies have appeared. At this rate, I anticipated this. Time to give our own signal. It's time, attack! Go, go! What? Reinforcements? We've been outmaneuvered. But we can still save our troops if we order Culligan to pull back before he's surrounded. Then we'll have all our forces retreat. It's the signal. Retreat. Had a couple scary moments where I thought we might have lost somebody. It looks like they're retreating. But whose army was that? Is that good, Mr. Shu? Excellent. Barbara! And? You're working us too hard, Shu, to make us come all this way. I apologize, but you did perform admirably. Your task is done, so please return to the castle. I was a little scared, but it was quite fun, too. Puh, There's nothing to be scared of with me around. Lord Caslin, we should also return to Greenhill to rest up for the next round. Lord Caslin, we've been waiting for you. I will now explain our strategy for taking Rock X Castle. Lords Ridley, Hauser, and Teresa will assemble their armies and deploy immediately. When the enemy appears, I want you to do your best to lure them away from Rock X Castle. Yes, sir. When the enemy takes the bait, Lord Caslin will covertly lead a small army into Rock X Castle. What do you mean, covertly? During the last battle, some of the former Matilda knights entered the castle, posing as Gerudo's man. On our signal, they will open the gates to let you in. And then? Lord Caslin will enter the castle, ascend to the top floor, and burn down the enemy flag and replace it with one of ours. What's the point of burning down one flag? The Highland Army has overextended themselves. They have taken the knight by force, but the control over them is weak. They'll think the castle has fallen, and the knights will give up. The tide of the battle will then turn in our direction. If we fail, then Ridley, Hauser, and Teresa will have nowhere to run, and their armies will be slaughtered. The rest of the Essex army will fall shortly thereafter. Lord Caslin, everything is riding on you. Select the party members to join you in your invasion of Rock X Castle. Of course you'll take me, right?
Of course.
Hatch. You know you need to protect your big sister to protect you. Then select the other members. Victor. God, I hate how hard it is to see who I want. Do need Nina, so let's go and grab her. Lord Caslin, are you ready to go? Give me a minute. Lord Caslin, I'm counting on you. The destiny of the entire Essex army is in your hands. Alright, we are going to run out real quick. Go rest at the end just in case. I'm not sure everybody has their magic or not, so we will just make sure. It is the safest move. Save, dang it. All right, off we go. Now we're we're good to go. Okay, let's go. Then let's get going.